Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a reaction of my favorite ever K-pop, K-rock, J-pop, J-rock. Now he's doing it, but my favorite Korean singer slash actor slash writer, songwriter. Sorry, my here. I got a request. I'm gonna do a request from King Lee. She wanted me to react to one of her favorite rock songs from him. Three favorites. I think I've heard them before, but I want to do a reaction because I haven't seen him doing a live performance with this song. Of course I'm going to respond to this when it comes to Yeyoung. I will always watch more of his videos because I have been a fan of him since, I think now it's maybe 2006, I think. So I have been a big fan of him for a long time. I discovered him when he was DBSQ and then follow him, and when he left DBSK, I follow him where he goes to Japan and so on. Then, so I'm gonna do a free reaction of this then, with Mace and I'm sorry for pronouncing the wrong, not good, and Glamorous Guy. I think I'm gonna do Mace first because it's gonna be the most song I'm gonna recognize. You understand now? Okay, let's see. I hope it's not too loud here. Oh, it's an old. Now we're gonna see him. This is 2009. Oh. It's really old. And I love it. Oh. Yeah, I've heard this song before and I love it. I'm just gonna say this. I really like when he do this kind of songs. I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Because it's a different from his ballad though, when he do maybe dreaming, I don't know what you call, but Alone. If you hear that song, it's a great song also, because I love it too. But that's more a calm way. Maybe I listen to it when I want to be sleeping, I don't know. Well, something like that. And I just love, and the one thing I'm so impressed with is he sings live, not some vocals behind or anything, live. Yes. amazing. What I would dream to just go to a concert and hear him. That's a dream that I don't know is gonna ever fulfill. Ah, so, oh my god, love it. Let's go to the next one. Now it's going to right away to Ultrasoul. I think I pronounced it right. Ultrasoul. Let's go. Oh, okay, I don't think I've heard this. No, I haven't heard this before. So this is new. It's so much like a Japanese, how do you say this? anime or opening songs from anime. Oh god, it's so good. And just the start of the song, it's gonna be more goosebumps. Oh, now I remember it. Instead of goosebumps, I'm gonna get a lot of goosebumps now. I've seen a lot of not concerts, like a real concert, only on television or on the computer. And I have to say, when Jaehyung is out on stage, he really knows how to be with the audience and really making them love him, and he's so talented. I don't know how to say this. Han vet verkligen hur man kan få publiken att följa med till varenda sekund, varenda liten detalj. Men jag bara älskar det. Let's go! I like the melody. So good. Oh, look at him. Oh my god. Can I hug you? I'm not single, I'm engaged, but I just want to hug you. My man knows that I love you. I thought I knew this song, but it was not this, and I love it. Oh my god, this is gonna be on my new list on Spotify. Oh my god, I will remember Ultrasound. Thank you so much, Kinley, for oh my god. Okay. Oof. I wonder how the next one is gonna be like. Ooh. Am I gonna fix that? Am I going to faint right on the floor when this is done? I don't know. A little drink. Oh, there he is. Oh, what a smile. Oh. Anil oder so. Okay. Let's continue then. Okay. I'm 6 minutes and oh. Okay, let's go. Gonna be a long video. Oh, it's starting good. I haven't. Okay. I'm sorry. I thought I knew this song also because I have. I thought I knew all the songs from Yeung, but not the ones he cover. The covers he does, and oh my god, and I think this is a cover. I'm sorry if it's not. I'm gonna go back and look out or look up, or you will comment down below how if I was wrong. And oh my god, oh okay. Oh, look at him. I'm sorry if I quiet, if I don't talk a lot, but I'm so into the song and his performance and his all him, because he can really get you to only look at him and listen and be a total hypnot. How you say this? Man blir hypnotiserad av honom. Is it over? No? Oh god, look at him.
What?
Yeah, and I wish I was there to see. Oh my god. Mm. Could you take off the t-shirt also?
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah.
It does. Many of you now wonder why I'm crying, because it's not a sad song, but I'll be right back. Jae-yung has always made me cry when I have some goosebumps in my body, and for so long I have followed him, I love him, all his songs, and when his voice is so beautiful, it makes me get a lot of emotion at the same time. So that's why I'm crying, because I really am a fan of Jae-yung, and it's really, I'm kind of emotional. I know. Oh, but if you like this reaction, please subscribe and ring the bell, and please, please, please comment down below what you want me to react. Have you any suggestions of anyone you think I would like or you want to show me? Thank you for me.